Are y'all going to be able to like get Kevin McCarthy out of leadership? We need somebody like Jim Jordan.
Actually, Jim supports Kevin.
Really?
The first one's energy costs.
Do you know what a speaker actually does today? No, seriously, this is big boy
problem. I don't know, tell me.
They raise money. All they do is travel around the country and raise money. Kevin McCarthy, if he's become speaker, will spend 240 days a year traveling the country raising money. Jim Jordan, when he chairs the Oversight Committee, will spend 240 days knifing the Biden administration. The world has changed. It's not Tip O'Neill anymore. And so you don't put your warriors into the speaker job. You put your warriors in the committee chairs.
Okay. That would never occur to me.
It's a very Nancy policy for us. But why is Nancy speaker? She raises all from California. But she doesn't actually run the House.
Why should Europeans be chopping down trees to keep their houses?
And the committee chairs run the House.
When we have the resources to be able to support our friends and allies.
The world has changed from what they taught us.
We're down 4 million barrels a day in production.
Well, he just seems like such a coward. He's not like very hardline.
He will be the second most conservative speaker ever.
For no reason.
In U.S. history.
We have changed.
And other crazies are running Paul Ryan, actually.
All we've done is
on paper.
Redirect.
Remember, the previous one was John Boehner.
And John Boehner.
Oh, yeah.
The next thing that we